chose Let's Stay Together dahil I realized na pwede rin pala siya kantahin sa anak.
Gamitin mo itong oras na to para marinig nila mga pangarap mo na makasama mo uli yung anak mo, and that would be the good time.
She seems so effortless, so kulang siya sa movement. Ngayon parang medyo goofy siya eh. We need to connect those two together.
Your dancing doesn't get in the way with your singing. So it's simple little gestures, you know, like always the hands, this, that.
Sa anak ko. Gusto ko one day maging proud siya sa akin.